I should really paint a mural here someday. It's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Pantero's HQ. Give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado.
Being here now.
So, you said you've got a plan.
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn. That's planned.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
I'm fixing to liberate a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot, I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
No, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a fella I could borrow one from. His rate's pretty high.
Hey, you need a ticket!
Everyone hides off! Someone hates!
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart. Guys, this thing's for tourists? See? Barbecue day. Just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did you? Dead as a doornail. Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here.
On the roof. Take them out too. We'll have to go in through the vent. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars.
Nitpick. Didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. Must be working double shift. Look at all this gear. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that.
You know.
soldiers are dead now. Go around the side. Do not hesitate.
Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything. This'll be better.
Come with me to the control booth. I'm gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't have a crane. I'd have remembered a crane. Not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Damn right.
Then do it. You've got power to the crate. Cover me. I said I was gonna wreck all of our cars, and I fucking meant it.
No! Oh, fuck! Fuck! God damn it!
Something smells like burning.
What the fuck are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan? Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
This one, huh? How's it feel?
Great. Dreams come true. What's up? Art supplies are weight.
Hey, pal. You busy tonight?
I'm at the gym. It's leg day. Why?
I was gonna make popcorn and binge-watch telenovelas till dawn.
Yes! We can finally find out who killed Corazon! I'll meet you at the church as soon as I'm done here.
You just waking up?
Telenovela binge last night. Kev was supposed to join, but he stood me up.
That doesn't sound like Kev. Plus, he left his inhaler here, and he's not answering my texts. You think he's okay?
I'm sure he's fine. I can run the inhaler to him just in case. Without interrupting anything, I hope.
I'm tracking his phone. Looks like he's at the Snake Oil Saloon.
The biker bar. Maybe he's back with Tattoo Mom again.
Oh, I liked her.
I know, right? Come on, Kevin, pick up.
Yes?
Oh, hey, you're not Tattoo Mom. I was looking for Kevin.
Hey, man, Kevin is, shall we say, a little tied up at the moment.
Wow, I did not need that detail. I'm just gonna drop this off. Kev's not the fun kind of tied up. Those fucks. Where the fuck is Kevin?
Kevin ain't here, so fuck off. Fuck you, Saint. Fuck you, Saint.
Tell me where Key is. I want my friend, and I want his phone. Where's Kevin? Somebody better talk. Can anyone answer a simple question?
I want no part of this.
That's Kev's ringtone.
Kev, finally.
It's me, Eli. The idol's got Kevin.
Shit. All right, I'll track their socials and see what I can find.
Great. I'll work the problem from my angle. First one to talk gets to walk away.
Whoa, look out!
Go for their flanks! Reloading!
I will kill every fucking one of you until I get answers.
I'm gonna blow you up!
Cough up, Kevin, and I'll stop putting holes in you. They deserve that. Still need one to interrogate.
You gotta go. No, I'll get you in. It doesn't have to be a date.
Someone's in there.
Yes, I'm on the can. So? Someone in here. Fuck off.
Play wrecking ball with your camp until you tell me where Kevin is.
Fuck you! Let me go!
I'll let you go as soon as you squeal like a pig. So much right now.
Terry,
you are dead, you hear me? You're fucking dead!
That threat's kind of lacking credibility.
Fucking everywhere!
I'm gonna puke!
Just so you know, I still got a half tank of gas.
0.9 UK.
God, the smell! I can pay you! I have money!
You ain't got nothing I want except Kevin's location.
Yeah.
Suit yourself.
This is sick! What is wrong with you?
Sign? What kind of anarchist bullshit are you planning?
With Kevin on it! Now let me out like you promised!
Never said I'd let you out. I only said I'd let you go. Eli, you pick up anything on the socials?
Yeah, some big idols party at a mansion and a timer counting down.
Let me guess. Mansion by the Santo Aleso sign. Headed there now.
The collective is behind it. Might be back.
Kev's all the backup I'll need.
All right. Bring him home.
For you, buddy. Good, I surprised myself. These yahoos rig bombs all the way up. Okay, remember your martial training. Halfway there. You fuckers think you can stop me now?
Do you want your widow, friend?
There we go. I can do this.
Ah! you get it?
Now I cut this wire. Stayed home with Mom.
Your pal's gonna die an idol!
Cover!
Steady hands. Steady hands. Later, Gator.
Kevin's gonna send a message sky high!
Kevin!
Over here!
This is a cannon of truth!
Oh, man. Am I glad to see you.
Let me deal with this last bomb and we'll get you out of here. Damn it. I should have waited for you on the telenovelas.
So, who killed Corazon?
Oh, shit. Her spirit possessed the priest and testified that her evil twin... Never mind. We'll rewatch them together. There. That's the last bomb.
Wow. You saved me. You're, like, literally my hero. What now?
Now I say we wingsuit down to that mansion and teach those motherfucking motherfuckers what happens when they kidnap a saint.
Lead the motherfucking way.
I want none of this!
They've ruined our anarchy!
Blowing up a tourist sign? What is wrong with you people? Show you were hoping for, huh?
The traitor escaped!
You support... How do post-capitalists afford a house this big?
We've got eyes on everything.
Get over yourselves.
You didn't escape
Nobody
your punishment.
Gets behind.
You just delayed
it. Going.
anarchist fucknuts.
All of them?
Yep.
Oh, thanks for the rescue. I really owe you one.
Ah, forget it, man. We're family.
The idol said they were my family, too.
Well, some families tie you to a chair so they can watch you explode, and others don't.
Yeah. Thanks for being the second kind.
What's up?
Fucking Sergio. I'm so glad to be rid of him.
When you got a minute, I could use your help with a personal problem.
Sure. Everything okay?
It's better if I tell you in person. So meet me at the hobby store. I'm just finishing up a supply run.
Hey, Eli. Holy shit, what are you wearing? Should I be concerned?
Well, the Dust Moot event is upon us, and I need to join a house if I want to see the best action.
Were those real words? What's a Dust Moot?
Get in the car and I'll tell you on the way.
Okay.
The Dust Moot's the citywide LARP I do every year. I applied to join House Duststorm, but they said I don't have enough XP.
Slow down there, pal. What the fuck's a LARP?
Live action roleplay.
Oh, like wizards and shit.
Well, the Dust Moot is more of a post-apocalyptic meets Knights of the Round Table.
And you want to join House Duststorm, which is a building?
Think of it like a team.
Ah, but they won't let you join, so you want me to bust some heads.
No, I just need someone to grind with.
We all.
Not like that. Like grinding for XP, so we help?
Fine.
Okay, first things first. Let's get you suited up.
What's wrong with my current duds?
Thou lookest like a knave in thy garments. And real weapons are forbidden on pain of banishment.
Why are you talking like that?
I'm in character.
But never fear. I know the best place to procure weapons and ammo.
Amazing material they just threw out.
Well, I see your cardboard and fabric remnants.
Exactly.
Now, to don thy armor.
Let's don away.
Great. I'll just put this here, that there, and
done. Your first LARP outfit.
Had to use the last of my duct tape, but it was worth it.
At least it's comfortable.
Here. This is the LARP weapon I used when I started out. I like to pass it on to you.
Oh, thank thee?
Try it out. Shoot someone.
Okay.
See? The whole city plays the Dust Moot. They die a worthy death, they get on with their day.
Weird, but cool.
Now you're ready to play. Let's go join House Duststorm.
Why ain't I ever heard of this LARP stuff before now?
I have no idea. You never heard Gwen Terriel talk about it?
Wait, Gwen plays this? My old CO Gwen?
Yeah, she runs House Phoenix. But she never mentioned it. LARP is like the only thing that gives her life meaning. I got money on her winning the whole event.
So, really ruffle her feathers if we won.
We, what, win it? Yeah, that would get to her. It's not too late to change my bet.
Well, then I'm 100% in.
Great. Now, promise me you'll honor the rules of the Dust Moot.
Yeah, of course.
Claiming that the other players missed you when their attacks actually hit.
No problem.
No actual killing of players.
Fine.
Fine?
Yes, deal, okay? For a game, you're really taking the fun out of it.
To head off road here.
Now thou must face the warriors of House Tapeworm.
House what now?
Tapeworm.
What happened to Duststorm?
We're gonna set a tapeworm beacon on fire. Then Duststorm will have to let us join.
Ugh, this game requires strategy. Why don't I just shoot whoever ain't you?
Shoot?
LARP shoot.
There they are. Let's park and walketh on foot.
Do mine eyes deceive me? What brings Elijah the Wise to the land of Tapeworm? Seek ye to join with the Great Worm?
Nay, I am here on behalf of House Duststorm.
Lies. We know thou art houseless.
Duststorm shall welcome us with open arms, once we torch thy beacon.
Yeah, on guard, shitlords.
We shall take you down.
Should have stayed home with Mama.
sweat.
Now, we light the beacon on fire and await Tape Worm's arm response.
Hell yeah!
Now we just need to inform Fort Duststorm.
We could do that, or we could start our own house. Be thine own lord.
Sounds nice, but we need to build a fort first.
So we build a fort.
With what? Tapeworm bought all the duct tape in the city to keep people from doing exactly that. It's a cheap move, but technically legal.
So we storm their fort and take their supply.
Really?
Verily.
We call our house. We need a good name, something inspiring. House San something.
House Sandy Kraken. Yes.
What? Seriously?
We're Sandy Kraken. I have spoken.
It is memorable.
That's a nice place.
Yeah, and impossible to get in unnoticed.
We could get them to invite us in.
That's genius! Let me do the talking.
Halt! Who goes there?
'Tis I, Elijah the Wise, and... Quick, what's your character's name?
I don't know.
And... Bassonius the Bloody.
What business have we here?
I wish to join with the Great Worm.
Huzzah! Thou hast seen reason and rejected the ways of the Dust Storm?
Aye, they are dicks, and I shall rejoice when they are crushed.
Enter, friend. We shall watch their destruction together.
All right, now just play it cool until I give the signal. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Attack!
Your fort just got preggers.
Treachery!
Accept your beating! I have
smart
seen
enough,
my
harder.
Death. Ah! And this can't be it.
Oh!
down! My life was not wasted! Reload!
Dead as a doornail.
I'm on your side.
I'm so good, I surprised myself.
Mama, is that you?
The Great Worm's treasure hoard must be close. Check on yonder pedestal.
Just ammo, no duct tape.
Then we must search the ruins of this fort.
Is there a box of bottle caps?
Huzzah! You have found quite the fortune.
Hey, Eli, what's this $2.99 stuff?
Tis but a microtransaction. Check thine coin purse for funds.
Mimic?
Don't fucking touch that! That's not loot!
Okay, calm down. I won't touch it. Not seeing any duct tape, Eli.
The loot must be in the belly of the great tapeworm itself. You must slay the beast to retrieve the treasure. That's the rules.
Oh. I shall enter through its gullet.
And I shall wait here, or I'm claustrophobic.
To kill the beast, you must burst the polyps inside.
Polyps? I can't tell if that's disgusting or awesome.
I think they did it for colon cancer awareness month. Then it just stuck.
My battle is lost, but the war continues.
And with a final breath, our hero dies.
reloading!
I see the treasure! This is a shit ton of duct tape. Now, fell beast, void me from thy fundament.
Got the duct tape? I guess we're gonna create our own house.
Aye. Together we shall burn Gwen and House Phoenix into ash.
And have a fun bonding experience, right?
Yes. That too. Jackpot. Bingo. Cha-ching.
winner.
Thank you.
What's up, Eli?
Meet me at the church. It's time to address our staffing needs.
On my way.
Use more pastels.
So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
Sounds about 13 steps too many.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop. Okay, Boot Hill is this live stream fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder circus.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Pantero streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. You're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Y'all add me in murder circus.
You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend, and we'd miss you.
Chill out, buddy. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
Let's go join the murder circus. Myself. deserve that. Great find.
Our new competitor may be a star, but this fork in the tunnel will ultimately decide their fate.
Dead as a door. Good, I surprised myself.
Worried about the afterlife? Doc Ketchum is an ordained minister. Schedule your 15-minute confession and last ride value pack today. Because never know this thing has crushed the competition so far. But how will they face against the reigning Moonhill champion?
This won't get us new recruits, nothing would.
God damn.
Jesus Christ.
So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit! These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
My mom thinks I'm in market.
I don't know why, but I am jonesing for karaoke.
Got it.
What the fuck you think you're doing?